Feeding large animals in a zoo can be very challenging. I was able to watch firsthand as the camels were being fed by one of the staff at the zoo. Watching that girl jump the fence, lifting a heavy bag, and then part the feed while dodging the camel seemed like a very demanding task. I wonder how many times a day she has to do that. Probably something as large as a camel can eat a lot. I would imagine that a few bags of that feed are consumed daily. From the Wikipedia, camels seem to eat just about anything. Here's a quote from that article. They're able to eat plants that are dry, prickly, salty, and are bitter, and can ingest virtually any kind of vegetation. When other nutrient sources are not available, these camels may feed on carcasses, gnawing on bones, skin, or various different kinds of flesh. In more extreme conditions, they may eat any material they find, which has included rope, sandals, and even tents. Their ability to feed on a wide range of foods allows them to live in areas with sparse vegetation. With tough mouths, they can withstand sharp objects, such as thorns. End quote. The humps on their backs is used to store fat. Judging from the pictures I saw of other camels, the ones at this zoo seem to be very well fed.